Hello friends, welcome to our channel. I am Ashanna, director of Sadhana Study Circle. I have been teaching mathematics last 26 years. In this video, I would like to do answers to exercise questions. While watching this video, you are ready to keep maths textbook, notebook and pen. If there is any difficult question, you pause this video and copy that answer of the question. Chapter 2 sets. Exercise 2.1. First bit, which of the following are sets? Justify your answer. First problem, the collection of all the months of a year beginning with the letter J. The collection of all the months of a year beginning with the letter J is well defined because there are 3 months in a year beginning with the letter J. January, June, July. So it's a set. Next, second one, the collection of 10 most talented writers of India. The collection of 10 most talented writers of India is not well defined. So that's why it's not a set. Because there is no rule given for deciding whether a particular writer is talented or not. A team of 11 best cricket batsmen of the world. A team of 11 best cricket batsmen of the world is not well defined. That's why it's a not a set. It's not a set. Because there is no rule given for deciding whether a particular batsman is best or not. So that's why it's not a set. The collection of all boys in your class. The collection of all boys in your class is well defined. So that's why it's a set. The collection of all even integers. So the collection of all even integers is well defined. So it is a set because the collection of all even integers. Even integers means 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. So this is a set. Next, second bit. If A is equal to set of 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, B is equal to 3, 5, 7, and C is equal to set of P, Q, R, then fill the appropriate symbol belongs to or does not belongs to in the blanks. 0, first one, 0 dash A belongs to or not belongs to. Keep this symbol belongs to or does not belongs to. If the element is in this set or not, we have to think. So 0 is in set A. 0 is in set A. So that's why 0 belongs to A. Second one. Is 3 in set to C? So no. So 3 does not belongs to C. Next, is 4 in set B? 4 not there. so does not belongs to. Is 18 a set a 8 not there, so does not belongs to. Next, is p in set c? P, yes, so p is in set c, so belongs to p, belongs to c. Is 7 in set b? 7, yes, 7 is in set b, so 7 belongs to b. Next, third bit, express the following statements using symbols. The elements x does not belongs to a, so we can write x does not belongs to a. Next, second one, d is an element of the set b, so d belongs to b, d belongs to b. Next, 1 belongs to the set of natural number, 1 belongs to n. Fourth one, 8 does not belongs to the set of prime numbers p, does not belongs to. Next, fourth bit, state whether the following statements are true or false. 5 does not belongs to prime numbers, so 5 is a prime number, but here given does not belongs to, that's why this is false. S is equal to set of 5, 6, 7 implies 8 belongs to S. 8 is not there in this set S, so false. Third one, minus 5 belongs to W, where W is the set of whole numbers. So this is the negative number. Negative numbers are not there in W, so that's why this is a false statement. Eight by 11 belongs to Z, where Z is the set of integers. So this is the fractions. This is 8 by 11 is fraction. Fractions are not there in integers, so that's why this is also false. Fifth bit, write the following sets in roster form. First one, B is equal to X such that X is a natural number less than 6. This is the fifth bit. First problem, B is equal to X such that X is a natural number less than 6. So less than 6 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second one, C is equal to X such that X is a two-digit natural number such that the sum of its digits is 8. So C is equal to two-digit number. The condition is sum of its digits is 8. So 17, 26, 35, 44, 53, 62, 71, 80. Next D, x such that x is a prime number which is a divisor of 60. Divisor of 60. D is equal to 60. 2 3s are 2 zeros are. 2 is the prime number. To find prime factors of prime divisors of 60, we have to take prime numbers. 3 tens are 5 twos. So set up, this is repeated, 2 is repeated. So 2, 3, 5. Sixth bit, write the following sets in the set builder form. First question, set up 3, 6, 9, 12. Given question, set up 3, 6, 9, 12. If we return given question like this, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. We can get an idea. These are multiples of 3. So 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. That's why these are multiples of these given 3, 6, 9, 12 are multiples of 3. So that's why we can write a set builder form like this. X such that x is multiple of 3 and up to 12 only, so less than 13, and x less than 13. Next, second problem, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Set up 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. If we written this in exponential form, we can get an idea. So this 2 power 1, 2 square, 2 cube, 8 is in 2 cube. 16, 2 to the power of 4, 32, 2 to the power of 5. So we can understood here 2s are bases, exponential are indices 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So powers are 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are natural numbers. So we can write a set builder form like this. X such that x is in 2 power x form. 2 power x. And x what? X is natural number. X belongs to n. And how many natural numbers? Up to 5 only. So x less than or equal 5. And also we can write x less than 6 also, x less than or equal 5. Next, third problem, 5, 25, 125, 625. This is a question. If we written like this question in exponential form, we can get an idea. So exponential form 5 to the power of 1, 5 square, 125, 5 cube, 625, 5 to the power of 4. Now we can write set builder form. 5 are bases, powers natural numbers up to 4 only. So set builder form for this, x such that x is in 5 power x. X what? X natural number. And up to how many natural numbers? Up to 4 only. So x less than 5. Next to fourth one, set of 1, 4, 9, 16, 25 and so on up to 100. If we retain this in exponential form, we can get an idea. 1 square, 2 square, 4 is in 2 square. 9, 3 square, 16, 4 square, 25, 5 square, and so on up to 10 square. So set builder form for this. These are base or natural numbers. Powers always 2 only, means squares. So we can write like this, x such that x is a square of natural number. Square of natural number. And how many natural numbers in the base? Up to 10 only. Less than less than 11, or we can write not greater than 10 also. Next, seventh bit, list all the elements of the following sets in roster form. First one, A is equal to set of x as that x is a natural number greater than 50 but less than 100. A is equal to x such that x is a natural number greater than 50. Greater than 50 means 51, 52, 53 and so on up to less than 100 means 99, up to 99. This is the roster form. Next to second problem, B is equal to x such that x is an integer, x square is equal to 4. B is equal to integer. Integer means negative and positive 0. So the integer satisfy this equation 2 and minus 2, because 2 square 4, x square is equal to 4 is given. 2 square 4 minus 2 whole square also 4. So that's why the roster form is set up 2 minus 2. Next, so third problem, D is equal to x such that x is a letter in the word loyal. D is equal to loyal. L O Y A L repeated. So we don't write. Next, 8th bit. Match the roster form with set builder form. One, two, three, six. X as the X is prime number and a divisor of 6. So X as the X is a prime number and a divisor of 6. So 2, 3 are prime numbers and divisors of 6. So this second one matching with A. Next, X is that X is an odd natural number less than 10. Odd natural number. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. This fourth one matching with the set builder form. This is B. Next, X is such that X is a natural number and divisor of 6. So this is C matching with the first option C, because 1, 6, 2, 3, up to down, down to up. Divisors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. So option 1, first matching with C. First one matching with C. Next, fourth. X is that X is a letter of the word mathematics. So third option D. So exercise 2.1 completed. Thank you, children. Thank you for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, you immediately subscribe and share it to your friends. If there is any doubt in these exercises, you may write in comment box.